See, these sheaves are now operating at about their normal operating range. And you want these to stop prior to landing at the bottom of the tower when the reel stops. Eventually, we'll see some live wire that returns from across the bridge, which has to be taken up by the further falling of these live wire sheaves.